Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. Today we continue with the ship boats. I'm cutting the supports for the ship boats to place them on the ship. Now I'm filing the edges to remove the leftovers of the tabs. After the pieces are clean and sanded, I stain them with dark oak stain. After the stain has dried, I apply a coat of matte varnish. And now, with the varnish dried, I apply a coat of shipping fluid. Now I'm cutting the pieces for the rudder. I also stained these with dark oak stain. with the rudder on the boat. I mark the line where the paint changes to paint the rudder. Now I paint the bottom part white, same as the boat, and the top part black. The supports are also painted black. Now, using a brush and water, I'm using dirty water from cleaning the brushes. I do the chipping effects on the white. Keep in mind that small pieces, especially with white paint, I didn't use the chipping fluid, you can still get the effect needed. On the black part, the weathered effect is obtained with sanding, especially focusing on the edges, but also a bit on the flat surfaces to remove some of the paint using sandpaper or a file like I'm doing now. And now I glue the rudder on the boat. Now I'm doing the chipping effects with a brush and water on the supports, same as I've been doing before. After the chipping, I add a bit more wear by sanding the edges of the supports. To glue the supports in the center, I measure what's left of the beam, I divide by two, and then I know what I need to leave on each side. I glue the supports over the beams. And I redo the measurements because I had marked the wrong beam. The supports for the second boat are on the benches of the first one. And now I can glue the two boats on the supports that are already on the ship. I'm preparing some masts for these. I'm using the length of the ship as reference, and the second mast will be 2/3 of this one. Using the mini lathe and a bit of sand, I taper them a bit to shape them like masts. As usual, I stain them with dark oak stain. And I paint them with white. And again, using a brush and water, I do the chipping effect. Now I use a black wash over the masts, and then with paper towel, I clean the excess. This is it for today's video. Here are some pictures of how it looks at this point. On the next video, we will continue with the masts and the sail and the oars for the ship boats and some more deck details. I hope to enjoy the video. Please leave a like, leave a comment, consider subscribing. I hope to see you all on the next one.